Well, nothing like Thanksgiving high school football for you, especially when it's at Fenway, Lawrence, and Central Catholic. Under the lights tonight, Central Catholic is having their way. They led 34-0 at the half. Sophomore quarterback Caden Smith completed all six of his passes for 99 yards. He also ran for 69 yards and had two touchdowns for the first two quarters. Well, the final coming up later tonight.